Dead Heated with Gary Hall Jr. He sold his 2000.